Super Sonic Star Launcher here, and today we are doing another Let's Play for my channel. So here it is. Sonic 4, Episode 2. So yeah, I did this Let's Play over several months ago. But it was pretty bad, so I decided to redo it right here. And this is actually one of my favorite games. So yeah. Alright, so here we go. That was a cool intro right there. I'm trying to get 50 rings, because we all know. And this is one of my favorite games. Because Tails is more useful. Oh no, wait, crap. No, I want that Red Star ring. Wait, I don't want to die on the first level. Hold up. Wait. I may die here. Crap. Wow. I want that Red Star ring. Usually you don't die from the first stage, but considering I've been on that Red Star collecting, I think the only way to get it is not to do that. Or no, wait. There we go. Alright. Jump. Aha, there we go. Now, I don't think you need to collect 5 in stages like the other Sonic games. I think in this game you just collect 1 in each act. Yeah. I would have died on this stage right here. This is the reason why I like this game. Having trouble parkour. You can just basically just have Tails as your wingman. Now, the special stages are the pain in the butt. You know, just like any other special stage.
Mm-hmm.
here we go. Oh. Now the tricky part is that I see the rings. It says how many rings to get, but like I always forget. Oh crap! I didn't hit that. Well. I think you have to get 150 rings, which hey, that's what we did. First Chaos Emerald was always going to be easy to get. Oh yeah, I forgot about those. Oh yeah, so those electrical boxes, they don't take away your rings, but there are some bombs in the next special stages. So yeah. Hopefully I won't have too much issues with the first three. I know I will have issues with 4, 5, or 6. Then the 7th one, oh dear. Oh, hello. Hold on, give me that air bubble. Give me the air bubble! Crap. Tails, you stupid. You just took that right from me. What? No. Get me out of here right now. No, piece of crap. God dang. Give me that air bubble. Give me the air bubble! Oh my god. Stress is real, people. That's bull? Right there? Oh my god, I swear to god, if I have to... Okay, thank you. Well, if I have to, like, reflect all of those... 50 rings. Okay, can I please just pass this? No problems in the world. What the? Nuh-uh. No. That shouldn't be allowed in this world. No. 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 I hate what. Why start off with a water stage, by the way? Nope. It can't be that high up, right? Of course it can't. Here we go. Okay. There we go. Maybe I shouldn't run so fast on this one. I thought I failed for a moment. Wait, 200? Not even close. Alright, well. Okay, yep, those are the bombs I was talking about. At least when Tails gets hit from them, you won't lose your rings. You know, just like in Sonic 2. Oh my god. Here's the thing, I don't know when they pop up. Wait, whoa, you can't do this to me. No, that's against laws right there. Gaming laws. Okay, that was weird. I, for some reason, phased through that. Yeah, I'm starting to think this game was rushed. I mean, at least you get to have an online co-op mode, unlike Super Mario games where you actually have to invite your friend instead of having an online mode where you can play with your friend. Now, Mario Kart is one. Mario Kart doesn't count. Talk about like a co-op one, like games where you can work together as a team. Okay, I pressed X several times. Why did you not respond to that? Oh, crap. There we go. Give me one more ring. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot. You get like a crazy amount of lives. You know what? I actually have second thoughts. Maybe this game wasn't rushed. I don't know. Maybe they actually did take their time on this game. I mean, there is no bad controls. It's... Oh my god. I could have followed him straight. You know what, Tails? Yeah. You know the drill, Tails. Yeah, Tails. You know. Oh my god. Why would I want this? Why did it not go into the ring? What? I jumped straight into that. Okay, I get it. There's no way. Redo the stage just so I can do that. Yeah. Now, this game ain't bad. The controllers are fine, you could say. They're not like Sonic 06 bad. Graphics are good, music's good. Special stages are a pain in the butt, just like any other special stage would be. Other than that, this game's a great Sonic game. Now, if I recall correctly, I think I did have a little bit of trouble on this. And I possibly don't remember a single thing, and oh my god, I can't even see where these bombs at. Did I even succeed? Okay, yes I did. Okay, I gotta pay attention to the numbers 200 rings. Got it. Just like Special Stage 2. Well, I missed everything. I wish I can... Okay, there we go. Perfect. Now let's try to get this around 300. Or no, never mind. Still rolling? Yeah, we're still rolling. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. So this is the part where Tails and Sonic. No, did I serve? Oh, no, wait, I succeed. Never mind. Next is the boss fight, right? Of course it is. Alright, I'm ready. Oh, wait, hold on, this music. Yeah, it's even better than the... Oh, crap, I was trying to get those rings with this slippery hedgehog. Oh yeah, the boss fights, they're really cool. So you can make you can add that another reason why this is my favorite game. Wait, what? Oh, thanks, Tails, I think. Now, if I was Supersonic and got all those 50 rings, because Supersonic does twice the damage as normal Sonic. No, wait, drop me off here. Thank you. Wait, what? Okay, thank you. Here we go, buddy. Okay, so this game ain't rushed at all. It's actually kinda good. Oh crap, no. No! Thank you. Wait. Oh, that's not it. Oh, he's got more. There we go. Now he's done. So I think there's actually a little Easter egg. If you see on the top left corner, you can see Little Planet. You can barely see it, but in the next stage, I think you will see it. Yeah, I'm not gonna play the next act. So, yeah. That's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys, all of you guys, in the next video. Peace.